Hey everyone, this is Arin and you're watching Angle of Study, Route of Success, the online career and education classes. In this class, we're gonna discuss about some important key points of microbiology part 2 for nursing officers exam. Okay, so before we begin, press the subscribe button and press bell icon right next to it, and also give a thumbs up if you like this work. First key point is inflammation, fever and phagocytic WBC are body's non-specific second line defense mechanism. Antibodies are the part of specific third line defense. Tuberculin test is based on type 4 hypersensitivity. E. coli is a gram-negative motile bacilli. Plasmodium ovale is a species which is not reported in India. Mycoplasma are the smallest free-living microorganism. Mycoplasma differ from other bacteria because they lack a rigid cell wall. Hot air oven is a dry heat sterilization method, while autoclave is moist heat sterilization method. Temperature and time required in hot air oven is 160 degrees centigrade for 2 hours and required in autoclave is 121 degrees centigrade for 15 minutes at a pressure of 15 pound per square inch for sterilization. Hot air oven is the first choice of glass products. Autoclave. Items of sterilize are rubber, plastic, goods, syringe, gown, dressing and culture media. Tryptophan is an important growth factor for Salmonella. Bubonic plague most commonly involves in lymph node. Pneumocystic pneumonia is the most common opportunistic infection in people with HIV. Adrenaline is the drug of choice in hypersensitivity. Schick's test is type 1st hypersensitivity reaction. Transfusion reaction are type 2 hypersensitivity reaction. Pasteurization of milk. First is HTST, high temperature, short time or flash method. In this method, the milk is heated to 72 degrees centigrade for 15 seconds, and second is Holder method. The milk is heated to 63 degrees centigrade and holding this for 30 minutes. B lymphocytes are independent of the thymus and in men probably complete their early maturation within the bone marrow. They are called B cells because they discovered within the burst of fibrosis in birds. Basic shape of bacteria, round shape called as coccus, rod shape called as bacillus, spiral shape called as spirillum. Eating fried rice in restaurant and developing nausea, vomiting and diarrhea due to bacillus cereus. Thank you so much guys for watching right till the end, and press the bell icon and also subscribe to this channel and give me a big thumbs up if you like this video. Thank you so much. Happy watching.